ladies, the terminology is used pretty in pink. Okay, the color pink denotes female. Abroad, there's a lot of concept of that. If you have a baby girl, all the gifts, everything, the clothing, it's all in pink. If it's a boy, it's all blue. And if you, when you're not sure if it's going to be a boy or a girl, then light yellow is used. How was yesterday? Let me get a feedback, because you saw that after a little while I became invisible. So let me hear from you. How was yesterday's sensorial lecture? Informative? Okay, great. What about the presentation? The team, Mrs. Nadia Salahuddin and Ma'am Mitra. So I shall continue from that. I believe ma'am has they have reached the third group, and they will continue with whatever is left. Keeping in mind and a reminder that today we will conclude and finish with sensorial. And after the break, you are going to have your activity. Are you a factor? We do give you even extra time. You set up your things and then you start. So keep that, you know, your time is up, and you, even if your play or activity is one of the best, but if you are not able to conclude and you want to, you continue doing it after the time is up, that will go into minus point. And I have already explained, and I don't think you need any explanation, because whatever you're going to do, you must have already planned it. Okay, so we will be guiding the judges also. There will be other judges today. What to look for and how to select the best, and they should justify, with all due respect to the judges also, why they selected XYZ. They should be able to justify and satisfy the entire group of participants, because human nature is such that we all expect, right? I mean, if I did something, I will think that I have to come first, you know, and if I didn't come first, second or third, if I didn't make it, I will not blame myself. I will not think that something was missing in my performance. Instead, I will say, oh, there was unfairness and XYZ teacher liked this person and this and that. It's not like that. We have reached a very high level of training that we are giving you right now. And, you know, those are like little childish things that is done. And our professional master trainers, they wouldn't do that, okay? But to satisfy you, they should be able to, when they're announcing the result, say, okay, we selected this for this reason, and unfortunately the other were not able to make it due to this. Don't let this. These ladies have reached as far as the color tablet. They must have, that was in the visual sense. And one of the very unique thing about sensorial is that we do the pairing, and then after that it's gradation. And then later on, games are played to reinforce the understanding. Like, you know, learning by connecting. Color tablet box 3, there are 7 shades of each color. And believe me, maybe we will, if we had time, we will ask 7 different colors of pink and try to grade them, okay, how it is going. But you see, did you know that pink could come in so many shades? Eventually, pink ends up looking red. So, tomorrow is Sunday, rest home and relax. Otherwise, I was going to ask you to wear red tomorrow. Okay. Monday, by the way, we start off, we have some lectures in language starts. And the color for language is?
Green.
Okay. If you get nothing, lots of trees and leaves are available. I was driving and I say, in front of every house nowadays, there is a neem tree. And that's very effective. And I will suggest to the language team, if they have no decoration, just bring pots and plants and you will be see. And it will be good for, because we have oxygen problem here. So that will help us in that also. So the color is green, and for the volunteers for Monday, it's all white and green dupatta. And all the participants, because Ma'am Asma and Ma'am Nusrat will be leading the language team, every student who are here from the Zamzama branch are volunteers, and you are requested to do that and also stay back later today. Ma'am, it's over to you.
Thank you so much.
we will start from the later visual exercises. One thing I want to make it clear, in the sensorial index, among the senses, it is written later visual sense. So sometimes girls from my branch, from other branches, when they come for the test or exam or when we ask, so they call it that later visual sense also as one of the sense. The sense is visual, but we give these exercises at a later stage when the child is a little bit mature to do these exercises. Because these exercises need a little more intellectual mind of the child. So that's why the name is given by Dr. Montessori, later visual sense exercises. The sense is the same, exercises are given at a later age to the child. So we will start from the later visual exercises, and the first exercise we will do constructive triangles. Okay, thank you. Of the day, constructive triangle box number 1. The material is a box containing 14 triangles, 2 yellow equilateral triangles, black lines on one side, 2 gray right angle scalene triangle with black lines on the hypotenuse, longest side, 2 green right angle scalene triangle with black lines on the longer side closing the right angle, 2 yellow right angle scalene triangle with black lines on the shortest side of the right angle, 2 green right angle isosceles triangle with the black lines on the hypotenuse, 2 yellow right angle isosceles triangle with black line on one of the sides closing the right angle, 1 red right angle scalene triangle with the black line on the longer side closing the right angle, 1 small red obtuse angle scalene triangle with the black line. The direct aim to show the child that by joining together different triangles, four-sided plane figure can be formed. Indirect aim is preparation of geometry to show the child that plane geometric figure are made up of the triangles. The age of this activity, 3.5 years, and the control of error is black lines.
Are you doing something?
No.
Would you like to do something very new today with me?
Yes, sure.
Okay, let's go to the chef and get them.
Which is exactly like this.
Okay.
Now can you give me the one which is similar to this? Let's see whether they both are same or not. Yes, they both are same. Now can you give me the one which is exactly like this?
This one.
Let's see whether they both are same or not. Yes, they both are also same. Now, would you like to repeat this activity? Okay, then let's put all the triangles back in the box. Let's put the material back to the shell as we never leave the things at the place of presentation. Four boxes containing sets of cylinders, each set in a special color, for example, that is green, red, blue and yellow. The sizes of the cylinders are the same as in the four cylinder blocks. A large hardboard and a floor mat. Directing, to observe and compare the different series with each other to get clearer ideas about dimensions. Control of error. There is no control of error. The colors act as a guideline for the child. As I told you yesterday also during my lecture, that a stage comes when the control of errors are not there, because we are taking child towards the abstraction and he works with his mind. So when the presentations are given, then a free choice, freedom is given to the child that whatever ideas he has in his mind, he can build through these cylinders. Age is 3.5 years onwards.
Thank you.
you reading carefully or are you doing? Auntie is going to arrange these cylinders in the washroom very carefully.
Also going to arrange all these cylinders over there.
Okay.
Which will very carefully what auntie is going to do.